deviation stretch of the wrist. Begin. Hand stays on the table. You just move your elbow away until you feel a nice, good stretch, holding 30 seconds at the end range. The opposite of this would be a radial deviation stretch. Hand stays flat where it is. Now you pull the elbow in towards your body until you feel a stretch and hold 30 seconds. Thank you.